I don't like this stuff.
Hey, you guys, where are we?
Detroit Zoo.
Detroit.
Say hi, Rachel.
Hi. Smells like banana.
There's our group up there.
Banana boat.
That's a banana boat.
Where's all the animals? I don't see any animals. Wow, there's a ton of them up there. Whoa. Cotton candy. Mom's buying cotton candy.
Oh, no. Yes.
Whoa.
Ew.
I got the big red butt.
No. Little red butt.
Oh, hello. Hello.
Oh, ouch.
That scared me.
That did. I was a little scared too. I was like, oh.
I didn't know what to do.
You know, he probably gave up for like 2 hours.
Okay.
Okay, I'm coming.
New oyster.
Oh, Feather.
Yeah, that one's like her.
Grab a feather now, hold him.
No!
The dirt, aren't they? Rocks.
Yeah. Why are all the animals around here so tired?
Let's take you out in the sun all day.
For real, okay?
Let me know how you feel.
Oh, they're so cool looking. Oh, look at it. It looks just like my dog.
He's going
Look, he's swimming!
It's swimming. Its head's just bobbing away.
I got its head.
Pause.
Man, I'll do it.
You used to be able to feed the seals at SeaWorld.
Here comes his head.
That was perfect. It came right up our. Now it's swimming on its back. Oh, he's walking on the glass. No. You want to come back? Oh, he's coming back. Oh, that's so cool.
Have you guys seen
the scene? Oh, there's the bear. This is incredible. Look at all of them. Those funny little